For me, for example, I like to envision that I'm hitting the ball, that my racket is dragging towards where I want to hit the ball. So for example, if I'm hitting cross court, I keep the racket going straight into that direction until the ball is gone, and then I will pull up after that. If it's down the line, it's the same thing, and I'm dragging the ball towards that way. So I think having a long swing pattern or swing zone is the key to a good one-handed backhand.